So, once again, I have added to my collection. And I've added Angamomo. A word of caution when it comes to Momo, he will fall backwards because his head is bigger than his body. And it's actually interesting because you have to place him directly on top of Aang's head because Aang will tilt forward because of his wind that's surrounding his body. And because Momo is a whole lot heavier in the head, he goes backwards. And I made a mistake because when he fell, he hit the ground and his head got completely decapitated, Highlander style. And I had to glue it back together. But he's a counterbalance to Aang. And he has to sit directly up, like right here, for him to hold, for there to be like complete balance and stuff. It's actually kind of funny because I kind of like the theme of the show. Anyways, I just wanted to show you guys what I got. All right, talk to you later. Bye.